All right, now we're getting ready for the draft. Draft starts tonight.
I'm ready.
I was going to say, any of you guys draft eligible yet?
I'm ready.
Huh? Draft eligible? You got a couple more years. Got to go to college first, right? All right. So we got two state championship appearances under our belt, right? Question is, are we going to take the next step? That's the plan, right? What's it going to take? What's it going to take the next step?
Discipline.
Discipline. Do the little things right, coach. No pre-snap penalties.
Absolutely.
Right?
Yes, sir.
Do your job.
I hear you guys. Coaches addressing the kids.
Block are you supposed to block?
Yes, sir.
How about that physical edge? These guys got it?
Yeah. They
you know what I mean?
Yeah,
finishing
yeah.
plays, running to
yes.
the ball.
Yes, sir. I hear Eric just fine, but the coaches are addressing the high school kids as we speak.
There you go, right there.
He just got a scholarship to West Virginia Wesleyan.
Congratulations.
He's got the highest GPA.
Well, that's important, too. All right, there we go. All right.
Very impressive.
It's a good-looking football team, Coach.
Thank you, sir.
We've been lifting and stuff?
Yes, sir.
Today we lifting?
After school.
After school today?
Yes,
can we bring these guys down to our place?
Absolutely.
One of these days? You guys want to come down?
Yeah.
Facility? All right. We'll get a bus. We'll get a bus for you. Come on down, either for like an OTA practice in the next couple. We start like in the last week in May, first week in June, Harry.
Yep, that's it.
We'll set it up. You guys come down and watch practice.
Yes, sir.
We'll even let you work out. I know that's against the rules, but
that's all right.
It's all right. We'll do it. All right. Well, let me ask you this. In this high school, all right, when the stuff is hitting the fan, who's taking care of people? Who's looking after them? Huh? Football team, right?
Yeah.
Who's looking after the little guy, right?
Yeah,
who's keeping things right around the school? The football team, right?
Absolutely.
That's the way it works. No greater catalyst for good, for doing the right thing than the football team. And this bunch of guys right here, okay? Making sure everybody's good. You know, keeping an eye out for the person that someone gets their books knocked out. Come on, let me help you. We'll pick that up, right? Take care of one another. You guys should be running this school. You are
Dave
running this
for karma.
Doing the right thing by all the people that want to get, you know, want to have a good day.
Hello.
At school. You look after them, right? That's what you should be
yes.
doing. And that's why you guys are champions. You are champions. Right, coach?
Yes, sir.
All right. So we're going to go have some fun in here?
Absolutely.
Hang out a little bit?
Yes, sir.
Dave, can you pass me the PL again?